All right. Another Crave Reaction video. No surprise, it's Angelina Jordan. Again, she just kills it, so I'm not going anywhere, not, you know, moving away from her style, her genre, her talent. She's unbelievable. This one is called Million Miles. I don't think I've ever heard this song. It's her official music video. It's got 3.3 million views. It's put up about 2 years ago, and it's about 3 minutes and 20 seconds. Check her out on TikTok. She's at Angelina Jordan. She's on Facebook, Twitter, Snapchat, everywhere. And she sells merch on her YouTube channel, if you ever want to check that out. I keep saying I got to get a shirt. I'm going to get a shirt eventually. This one is, again, Million Miles. It's her official music video. It is Angelina Jordan. Let's check this out.
When I was a child, I walked the streets. They seen me growing up. Knew you were all I need. Had seen in myself through all the years. It's like it's in my tears. I think what it's given me, the smiles and the memories, but now it's not here to hold my head. In the light of the blue sky, I'm not alone to fight. I've never regret what I do. We're a million miles apart. To be thrown, I can't make it stop. But I know in my heart, I know that I'm never alone. I know that I'm never alone.
Is this like about her dad?
Can't see you, but I know you're here. It's like you're in my tears. I think what it's given me, the smiles and the memories, but now it's not here to hold my head. In the light of the blue sky, I'm not alone to fight. I've never regret what I do. We're a million miles apart. It's
Jesus. Come on. That one was, I'm telling you, they just keep getting better and better. And if you said, hey, pick one, what's your favorite? I'd be like, I can't pick a one. I don't know. I'd have to listen to them all maybe, I don't know, 30 times more to really get a favorite. And I don't even think I could do that then. Angelina Jordan, blowing the doors off. She's awesome. I'm a huge fan. I mean, took me 2 weeks, but really took me like one video, but to be like where I can say I'm a fan, you know, not a bandwagon guy. I hope you dug it. Like, subscribe, comment, leave some comments of what to watch, you know, next, because I hate to run out of stuff. You know what I'm saying? All right. I will see you guys. Check it out. The next one. Later.